Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within.
It means Ethel House is a traitor. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
What is her?
Who knows? Who cares?
The little one stings you, but doesn't kill you. Just a deep, deep sleep. They will come back. Orcs is back to the Dark Mistress. So here, that's the messenger. Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Ah!
If I see that strange creature again, come. Out of the way! I'm on important business. Go to see the man, Baker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get what? Moving, you maggot!
Who's that?
Important news for the war chief.
Just met with a pink-skinned traitor.
What a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep rattling on like that.
I'm not under your weapon. Whatever it was can sort off.
Gond.
Traitor, or swear!
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly! Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you! The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
Scoff.
Yeah!
you ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts?
Time for murder!
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Mina's evil.
Tell him, cruel Avenger, that bloodthirsty killer, that throws his, cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, he makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses. My ring, I could have stopped that from happening. I can
keeps Gondor safe.
The top! There! Huh?
Arthur!
There! Please, Dorin, and avoid me! Look out! Dark is stone!
is our triumphs ours to claim. Our battlefield glories made me believe we were invincible. Dad, the virtue of invention. In life, I had no equal among elven jewelsmiths and artists. If I could conceive it, I could bring it into being. In life, I had no equal among elven jewelsmiths and artists. I could conceive it, I could bring it into being. Forging rings of power seems reckless to those whose petty fears overcome their vision. A true creator. There's no limitations on invention.
Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orbs have your changeover. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you Talon of Gondor.
You understand...
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them...
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
Seem to look size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine. The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them.
Who are Lysak?
Dance for them.
Quite a manner of speaking.
Arena!
to fight Sauron's champion!
Walking out of this arena, you hear me? You're gonna be carried out by a dozen orcs moving in a dozen directions! To get back to it. I've got killing to do and plunder the seas, and you're not getting in the way of any of it.
To do the job of offing this piece of man filth. With pleasure.
Holza.
I bloodied you was back in Udoon, yeah? Well, this seems as good a place as any to end you good and proper. Come on, let's give the crowd a show, hey?
Thank you.
do not die! In front of a cheering crowd? Can't think of a better way to go.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Huh.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
Are we standing, sleepless and terrified, placing songs around their campfires?
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not safe, don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him. Baranor, my father, to a nearby encampment.
This good tree of our warp, isn't it? Just let him try that here. I don't like the sound of that.
Our brothers, we must free them.
One more. Idril, we must move carefully.
Did you hear?
Nicely done!
The Lord of the Nuts.
Many thanks.
Dark Lord will punish them all. Can't get promoted hanging back.
Wait.
Good blade. Did I just hear something?
Come. We must escape. Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
Sooner or later, it'll be me leading the charge.
We don't know what we'll find it. Stay yourself.
I am prepared.
What? The brawls! First, it'll be the blaze. Then a feast.
Something just
You have saved me, Lady Idril. We must leave this foul place. Thank you. I am in your debt, Ranger.
Yes, more of those!
My lady, they've taken the general to the War Chief's tent.
Head back to Minas Ithil. The Ranger and I will find the general.
We don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon. Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
It scares a man sheep to death when you show.
Why are we fighting for the Dark Lord, Edipus? Why are we getting out of this?
We get forts, shiny armor.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, it's safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show them.
The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
Talion.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ithil is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. How much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ithil.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamir pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamir? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
The gate.
Thank you.